How students cope up to their study during the break. Matuto gumawa ng time management upang hindi magawa sa oras. Dahil matutulungan tayo nito mapadali ang ginagawa natin kada araw. Dahil hindi lamang iisang ginagawa natin araw-araw. Matutulungan tayo nito kung ano ang dapat natin unahin at dapat natin matapos agad sa ginagawa natin kada araw. Malaking tulong ito sa mga estudyante dahil hindi na sila nagagawa sa oras pag gumawa sila ng time management nila.
Hi everyone! I am Shay. For today's video, we will talk about how Gen Z cope up to their studies during pandemic. So the first strategy is making daily plans. Making daily plans helped me to cope up my studies during this pandemic. Time management and schedule plan it is one of the reasons why I am finishing my modules now pandemic. Creating plan accordingly and assign yourself time every day to relax or socialize, we can cope up with the studies by enjoying the process.
How Gen Z cope up their studies during pandemic? When there was a pandemic, it was difficult for us. But little by little, we learned why it was necessary not to go to school first. How could we cope with studying now that there was a pandemic? Watching on Google Drive, it is still unavoidable not to immediately understand the lesson. So watching YouTube or researching, it helped for us.
How Gen Z cope up to other studies during the pandemic? We ask for help and move on. When I find myself stressing over a problem, text a friend or email a teacher, then move on to other tasks and take a break to read.
How Gen Z cope up to their studies during the pandemic? By using our gadgets like cell phones, laptops, and computers. This is our main resources to cope the pandemic issues in our study. This is a very important because we're in digital era and most of the studies right now are working with digital clocks. That's all. Thank you.